this ex-boyfriend cheated on me. And I got quite friendly in the end with the girl that he cheated with, and we talked and blah, 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 and it was fine. But she kept saying this thing every time we met, which was, he'll never do it to me. And in the end, I thought, what are you saying here? Like, I deserved him to do it. Like, you're saying you're better than me, almost. So I invited him round to have a little chat, and I slept with him.
It gets worse.
It gets worse because the next day I went round and I went, he did.
Okay, nobody mess with Coleen, yeah? No, that's the moral of that story.